Welcome to round 7 of the Canadian Touring Car Championship in 12 Riviera, Quebec. We have the weather system moving in, which should make the conditions interesting. Drivers are making their way to the grid, and this will be a rolling start in a 30-lap race.
What I love about motorsports is you're never going to master it. Even the greatest in the world is still learning how to make himself go faster and how to make cars go faster.
What I fell in love with in racing is the competition. I love being behind the wheel. I like chasing down that next car.
You are not competitive, you are just coming here to participate. We are here to try to win.
The team is actually a racing family, so we can spend basically time together. But a lot of times, I mean, the people you work with become family.
Thankfully, Audi is here and has provided a really good network of teams and support systems and engineers to make sure that our Audis do as well as they can on the track.
As Audi Sport is developing their technology, the driver needs to learn how to drive it to its fullest potential. This year so far, Speedstar Motorsport and I have won every single race to date. The podium at the end of the race is like an iceberg. You only see the tip of it in the water, but there's a huge chunk of it underneath, which is the team, the driver, the manufacturer, and Audi Sport all powering that driver to a win or to a podium.
There's no place for fear in the cockpit.
We are risking our lives. You're traveling around a street course at over 200 kilometers per hour. You have to trust that machine 100%. And not only is that me trusting my R8, but it's also trusting the team that put it together.
Driver, please start your engine.
There's the green flag. Parker Thompson with a strong start. You know, it takes a lot of heart to race in these conditions. These drivers can get up to 120 on the straight. To retire. This isn't over. He'll be back tomorrow. Caution flags out. We're in the final lap now. And there goes the checkered flag. A podium finish for the number 21 Audi. What a day on the track.
It's a long season. You've got to think championship and you've got to think big picture.
One thing racing has taught me is not to worry about my mistakes or the last corner, but to focus on what's ahead and the next challenge that I face.
I've been doing this for 25 years, and there's no regret. I still learn, and the community and what it brings to me, friendship and the team bonding, is just something incredible. You know, if I had to do it again, I would choose this life again.